Philistines braver! Hallelujah! Yeah!
If it wasn't for Striper kicking open the doors in the main street, would we really have a third day? Would we have a Supertone? Striper has done a lot for this whole Christian music scene. We owe a lot to them, and it's a positive thing to give credit where credit is due. And if it weren't for Striper, there may not be a Cornerstone Festival. White Cross, Vengeance Rising, Sacred Warrior Deliverance, all those bands have a lot to thank Striper for. More than that, many of the people here tonight have a lot more to thank Striper for. It's more than just music. Striper has helped spread the kingdom of God. Praise his holy name. Here we are 16 years later, and HM Magazine did kind of a fun, sweet little thing to celebrate this special night. I don't know if you can see this or not. This is a poster of Striper. You can get these right now at Christian bookstores and whatnot for the duration of July, August. The next issue of HM is going to have POD on the cover. There's going to be four individual covers. I said, are you guys ready for some heavy metal? When you want to get somebody's attention, you say their name. So why don't we get a little chant going here? Striper, Striper. Let them hear you. Come on. Louder, come on. All right, let's go. Please welcome Striper. We'll be right back.
show. Come on. Jesus, King, King of Kings. Let me hear you, people.
Jesus.
Surprised that you don't see the yellow and black spandex on us tonight. Well, actually, you do on Robert. All right, Mike, stand up. Stand up, Robert. Come on. Stand up. Stand up. Show him off, man. Look at those pants. Is that right? That's right.
Welcome to Hell with the Devil. Look at that right there.
Hey, dude, I have... Rob, I have one question for you. How long did it take you to get into those guys? Seriously. Man. Wow. Those days of the 28-inch waist are gone, long gone. How many of you guys caught the POD set last night? Happening, huh? Well, I tell you, man, they're tough footsteps to follow in, but I tell you, we're all here for the same cause. We're all here to make a stand and make a bold stand for Jesus Christ. That's what Striper's always been about. We've never been about ourselves or about our musicianship or our songs. We've always wanted to go out there and tell the world about Christ and Christ only. Because that's really, in the end, that's all that matters. Nothing else matters at all, period. So if you leave here and you take only one thing with you, please take that, take those words, that Jesus Christ is all that matters. Okay? We're gonna be in a time capsule all night, doing tunes from the 80s. How many people were even born in the 80s? Let me rephrase that question. How many people were not born in the 80s? How many people were born in the 90s? Nobody? Come on. 60s? 70s, we got the 70s, and we got the 80s again. I'm an 80s guy. Let's go back to 1986. If any of you guys watched MTV back in those days, you might have remembered a video to a song that goes like this. Take it away, Rob.
Yeah!
going way back. Way back. Before my
dude,
time, man.
Dude, that made my gray hair stand up, man. I don't know, bro. I don't know if I can handle those licks anymore, man.
Come on.
I don't know. Maybe you better ask them.
Hey, I've been seeing a lot of striper shirts around in these parts. It's been funny. Kind of funny because some of the old striper shirts, I mean the really old shirts.
Wait, look at that kid right there. He's got an old one on. Where'd you get that from, dude? Check that out.
Hey, where'd you get that shirt out from, buddy?
Man, did you buy it in 1987?
I've been going up to people for the last couple days who have striper shirts on and tapping them on the shoulder and saying, hey, that's a really nice shirt. And they look at me and say, thanks, man. And I say, hey, must not look the same. Probably, more realistically, they don't know what I look like. Where's the makeup, man? Dude, we stopped wearing makeup in 91.
Hey, speak for yourself, man. I think Robert might have a little pancake on there.
Where's your makeup, man? You wearing makeup? Nobody here is wearing makeup, right? Come on, not in this weather. All right, shall we keep playing? Oh man, all right. This is Off to Hell with the Devil.
We'll be right back.
We got some Bibles up here. We used to throw out Bibles. And we got some Bibles we'd like to hand out. I know we can't throw them out. We'll hand them out. Got a couple of shirts for people, though.
And you know what? We got a nice ramp we can walk out onto.
It's been so long since we've done that. My gosh. I mean, and you guys got to experience that, man. That's very cool. I got to experience that. Give it up the corner.
I'm gonna lose a stand for a while, man. I don't play guitar anymore. In this set, I don't think.
I thought you played on this one.
I played later on, man.
Hey, don't you play rhythm? I guess.
Sorry. All right, we're gonna really go back in time now. And we're gonna go back so far that I still don't know these lyrics. It's been that long since we did these, so I'm gonna use this, okay? I don't know who this belongs to. I think to Tina, actually. Tina's around somewhere. Keep it real. Is that all right, man?
To
a little, Will, 1 second, one powwow.
And I have this thing. I have this thing of skipping songs. Oz just came up, man. I'll be up front with you guys. He said, hey, man, what happened to Lady?
Yeah, he's reading it now.
Yeah. I skipped a song.
No, that's cool, dude. I mean,
it's all this confusion, man. These people are so loud, they're confusing me.
It's not confusing. I wouldn't use that word, dude, especially at a Christian concert. It's kind of... Find another word. What's a different word?
Hey, let me see those lights. Can you guys spin those lights around? Let me see all these people here. This one's called Lady. We'll be right back. participate in our song live. So we'd really like to hear everybody sing it on their show again, okay? I know this guy right here with the yellow and black cat will do it for me. How about this guy here, man? Maybe not. Alright, that's cool. That's cool, man. You know what? I'm not gonna sing on it either, man. How's it going, man? How you doing, bud? You guys recognize this guy, right? Who is this guy? On bass guitar tonight for you, we got Mr. Timothy Games! And on, hey, what's the matter, Rob? Hey, wake up, man. Wake up. What's the matter? You all right? My brother on the kid tonight, Mr. Robert Sweet. And the man to my left, the loudest man in the land, Ozzy. Ozzy, what's up with Ozzy? You chanting Ozzy Osbourne here, man, at a Striper show? This is Oz, man. This is Oz. Mr. Oz Fox on guitar for you tonight. Okay, now can I announce? Well, wait, man. Over here on keys, way off, and there was in the darkness over there. He's got no light on him. Charles is in my band, in the Michael Sweet band, and he's been gracious enough to help us out tonight. It's Mr. Charles Foley on vocals and keyboards tonight. Oh man, it's all right. Nah, skip it.
Hey guys, I gotta do this, man. Okay? The guy who actually really helped arrange this whole thing and got us all our flights together and gave us all the information and made sure that we all got here.
That's John Heron and Janie, man.
Well, they took care of his cornerstone people, but I wanna introduce also a guy who totally organized and got us together to do this, got us out of our rear ends and got us out here. Mr. Michael Sweet on the vocals. You did a great job of arranging everything to get us in here. And yes, we want to thank John Heron and all his Cornerstone staff for bringing us here tonight as well. It's just an honor to be here in front of you guys. I also want to thank, Scott Robinson for loaning me his pants.
Wait a second, are those loners? I thought those were new, man.
I forgot my pants, they're hanging up in the garage.
Get this, it's a true story. Oz forgot his pants at home. Okay, he left his pants at home. I left my entire suitcase at home. Okay, entire suitcase. I had to stop at TJ Maxx on the way here and get some socks and underwear and, you know, all that stuff. And luckily I brought these pants. They were hanging in the RV, so. But we're forgetful, man.
I know, man. It must be the age.
What's up with that?
Yes.
All right. We're gonna do something off of a record. It stirred up a lot of controversy. And it was the Against the Law record. And to a degree, I don't really know why it stirred up so much controversy, but yet, to another side, I kind of understand some of it. I mean, it was a time we were all going through. We were going through some tough times, you know. But I just have to say, I mean, we've never claimed to be perfect in any way, shape, or form. We're blow-its. We're sinners like all of you. We're all sinners. And by the grace of God, we're saved and we're forgiven. And you know, we made some mistakes during that time, but I know that God forgave us, and I know that God loves us, and we're here to stand on the stage in front of you guys and just praise God together. Let me hear it! This is Off Against the Law. It's called Rock the People!
Time.
Keep it going, man. Let's do another one off of that record. It's called The Middle.
John Heron, the Cornerstone people, maybe they'll have us back again someday. Now listen, a couple more people I want to give thanks to. Michael's wife, Kyle, over here, she's running the booth with a bunch of people that are helping her. John.
Patty Gannon.
Darren Hinton, Darren Hinton. She's been with us for a long time. Of course, Kyle's been with us for a long time, too. Right?
Yeah.
That's kind of funny. Sorry, Kyle. Hey, make sure you get over there, There's lots of stuff over there from michaelsweet.com. We've got striper.com stuff over there. I think there's some Sin Dizzy CDs over there. Irene Kelly with Tim's Project. There's some stuff over there. You name it, it's over there, man. Just go down there and pick out something, you know. I'm sorry, I heard Bonanza. They want to hear Bonanza.
Come on, man. Let's hear Bonanza, man.
I tried it earlier. I couldn't do it. Anyway.
Guys, let's do it, man. Let's see here. Since I messed up the list. Can't Stop the Rock? You want to hear that one? All right, we'll do that one. We'll be right back. guys and girls, let's bring things down a little bit now. You guys probably heard this one. For those of you who are familiar with Stryper's music, you probably heard this one sometime, place, somewhere. What's everybody doing after this tonight? You guys going to sleep? Are you staying up all night? What are you doing? You guys have been up for like 5 nights, haven't you?
What's up, Charlie?
You drink a lot of coffee. Lots of Red Bull or coffee, Starbucks, whatever it is they have here. Reason for the season, man. It's not Christmas time. It's the middle of summer, man. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the land, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight.
All together.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
That's all you're gonna get of that one. You're not gonna get any more of that.
Come on, man, let's do it. You guys in the Christmas frame of mind tonight? All right, we'll take a count here. And I'll tell you what, this will decide. Who wants to hear Winter Wonderland? Who doesn't know what Winter Wonderland is? Who does not want to hear Winter Wonderland? You guys don't want to hear, you don't want to hear Winter Wonderland, bro? All right, he says, he goes, no, no, he's serious. He says, no, no. I guess we're doing it.
It's not even on the set list, but here we go.
Sorry, bro. Dude, I'm sorry, man.
Okay, I shouldn't be here.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow's glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Winter Wonderland, on the way, it's after work, it's after work,
Markle, sorry, man. Dude. All right, we'll do something you want to hear, bro. I hope. Soldier! these people once again, man. Hey guys and girls, God bless each and every one of you. You guys stay safe. You guys, you go out there in the world and live your lives for Jesus, okay? Commit your lives with 100% of your lives to Jesus Christ. Good night, everybody. We love you. God bless. We'll see you next time, okay? See you next time. Good night.